We ready? Well then, let us pray. Father, by your grace and by your mercy, Lord, we are here, Lord, in your house tonight. Lord, we love your people, your saints, Lord, your truth, and Lord, we would rather be here, Lord, as a doorkeeper, as a servant, Lord, than to spend, Lord, 1,000 days anywhere else, Lord, in the shallowness of this world. Lord, we thank you for bringing us into your house, Lord, for, Lord, extending your grace and your mercy. Lord, we want, Lord, as we're going to sing, Lord, it's not a cliche, even though it's a verse we perhaps all have memorized, but Lord, we do. We want to cast our cares, Lord, upon you, knowing that you care for us. Lord, we want to, Lord, set aside, Lord, any thoughts and anything from work or from family or, Lord, trials, even, Lord, tribulations, pains. Lord, we want these things to not get in the way, Lord, of hearing from you, Lord, of growing, Lord, drawing closer to you, Lord, of our inward man being renewed day by day. And so, Lord, we ask that you would please do these things in our hearts, do these things in our lives. Lord, would you give us the ability, Lord, to just make use of this time. Lord, we love you. We want to worship you. We want to magnify you. You are a great God. And Lord, we know that you're worthy of all of our praise. And so, Lord, we want to give it to you. We praise you in Jesus' name. Amen. Casting my cares aside, I'm leaving my past behind. I'm setting my heart and mind on you, Jesus. I'm reaching my hands to yours, believing there's so much more, and knowing that all you have in store for me is good. It's good. Today is the day you have made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. Today is the day you have made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. Oh, I won't worry about tomorrow. Trusting in what you say. Today is the day. Oh yes, I'm reaching my hands to yours, believing there's so much more, and knowing that all you have in store for me is good, it's good. Today is the day you have made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. Today is the day. Rejoice and be glad in it. Oh, and I won't worry about tomorrow. Trusting in what you say. Today is the day. Today is the day. It is. I will stand up on your truth.
I will stand upon your truth.
All my days I live for you.
All my days I live for you.
And I will stand upon your truth.
I will stand upon your truth.
All my days I live for you. Rejoice and be glad in it. Yes, today is the day you
He will hold me fast.
Lord, you will. God, you're faithful. Lord, man's not, but you are, Lord. Lord, you cannot break your nature. Lord, you cannot go against, Lord, what you are. Lord, you have said that you will keep us. Lord, you have said that you will perfect that work that you began. Lord, you've said that no one can take your sheep from you. That the Father will keep them. God, that may we know the power of that. Man of sorrows, what a name for the Son of God who came, ruin sinners to reclaim. Hallelujah, what a Savior. Bearing shame and scoffing place condemned, he stood. Guilty by your helpless me, spotless Lamb of God was he, full of torment can it be. Hallelujah. Savior you are, God, well, that has brought us near. Yeah. forevermore. Lord, you are. Lord, in the beginning you were. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. And Lord, we know that you came. Lord, we know that you took on flesh, that you became a man, found in the form of a servant, humble. But Lord, you said, Father, glorify me again with the glory that I had with you before. God, you were splendid in glory. You were majestic. And then, Lord, when Saul saw you and Paul saw you, there you were in all of your glory, radiant. When John in his vision saw you, Lord, you were in the heavens, the Lamb of God, the King of the world. Lord, you are majestic, and you are powerful, and you are mighty. And Lord, it is forever and ever. Lord, your reign knows no end. It will have no end. And God, we are your children, your people, your servants, your saints. And Lord, we're so thankful and we are so grateful, Lord, to be a part of your family. Lord, to know you, the one true God, and your Son whom you have sent. And Lord, we worship you, we magnify you. Lord, you are a great God. Lord, as your word is taught, Lord, as your written word is, Lord, preached, I pray that we would have ears to hear what the Spirit is saying to the church, or that we would have ground in our hearts that is broken and fallow, and Lord, that your word could do its perfect work. So, Lord, we're trusting in you. Please feed your sheep tonight, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Live stream will be back in about 5 minutes.